Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Here we are going to discuss about the current real time in JSP pages. Okay, so we'll get started. JSP page control N JSP. Click on next. I'm giving date. I'm giving JSP file name as a date. And click on next, click on finish. So this is the JSP page. Here I am changing the title, date and type, example, I'm creating one header tag. Date and time example. So now I'm importing page attribute. Page attribute language equal to Java. Here I'm printing the current system date. H3 current system date. So here I'm giving the I'm creating the object of date class in java.util.Date. So I'm saving the program, control S, and I'm running the program, run as run on server. Click on next and finish. See, here we are getting date and time example. Current system date is Sunday, December 24, 17, 23, 15. Here you observed clock is not changing, right? So how we can change this? So whenever seconds is changing or minutes is changing, hours is changing, according to that our JSP page also need to refresh, so that we'll get exact time. So I'm closing this one. I will tell how we can refresh page automatically. I'm creating one more, I'm adding one more meta here, http-eq. I'm giving as a refresh. Here content I am giving as a 1. What it will do is, whenever you are running this JSP, after loading every 1 second it will refresh the page, so automatically we will get the correct time. So now saving the program and running the application. Click on next, finish. See, you observe page is refreshing automatically every 1 second. So we are getting correct time, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. See, whenever second changing, page also automatically refreshing. So correct system exact date it is displaying. Okay. Thanks friends. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos. Thank you very much.